After 9 years, Lieutenant Karan Purohit tasted freedom as he walked out of the jail after securing bail in the 2008 Malegaon blast case. A subtle Jai Hind was his response after he stepped out of the Taloja jail.
Sir, when are you returning home?
Oh, when are you returning, sir?
I don't know. It all depends on what order I get. Thank you so much.
To see him moving around freely is something else, right?
For the first time in almost 9 years.
In almost 9 years, yes.
A political slugfest has erupted over Purohit's release, with Congress claiming that bail was a result of poor investigation by the NIA.
Our stand on this issue is only vindicated, and this is on a technical ground he got the bail, and that is mainly the failure of the investigative agency.
He deserves a major compensation by which he will feel that, well, it may be second best.